it's a doobity-doo. Yes, it's a doobity-doo. I mean a doobie-doobie-doobie-doobie-doobie-dee-doo. And with...
Are you okay?
Who are you?
I'm Ward. This is Cassie, Zach, and Wheezie. Who are you?
I'm Shiloh, and this here is my partner, Pig. Hello there. What are you flying around here for exactly? We were just off exploring. Care to join us? Pig and I have a long walk ahead. We gotta keep off of Unicorn's trail or he'll find us. You know, sometimes when life goes down, you just gotta give in and let loose. And how would you do that?
Yes, for it!
Like this, little witches. All you gotta do is...
For the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be found of my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Now when you pick a pawpaw for a prickly pear, and you prick a raw paw, well next time, beware. Don't pick the prickly pear by the paw. When you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pear of the big pawpaw. Have I given you a clue? The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Like that bee acts, you're working too hard. And don't spend your time looking around for something you want that can't be found. When you find out you can live without it and go along not thinking about it, I'll tell you something true. The bare necessities of life will come to you. Your worries and your strife. I mean, the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest.
quantity with just the bare necessities of life. Yeah, with just the bare necessities of life.
Oof! Uh-oh. Pig! Help! Somebody get me out of here!
No! It's a ugly, snuggly flower! They always close up if something lands inside of them!
Hang on there, pig!
I'm coming!
Help! I'm a pig in a blanket!
Don't worry, buddy! We'll get you out!
Maybe we could water the roots! When I water my flowers at home, sometimes the petals open!
Anyone got a watering can or something?
Hurry, Sammy!
This'll get you out of there, pig! Now I'm a wet pig in a blanket!
It's like my tube of toothpaste! You just squeeze from the bottom and up
the pig! Whew! That was close! Hey! That flower just revealed something that I couldn't see earlier! Look! Thank you, giant flower! You've just shown us a path to civilization! Come on, everyone! That includes you! To the town!